Hey guys, welcome back to Blackthorne. I almost said guys with caverns there, that's stupid. Anyway, let's continue. What do you have to say? Some waterfalls have passages behind them, look closely. Thank you. Let's try that again. I had no expectation for whatever that was. Talk to him. Jump over it. I have no items. Let's go down the waterfall. The fact that he mentioned that there might be a passage means that there most definitely is a passage here. Maybe. Aww. Must be somewhere else. If only I could steal a levitator. Interesting. That was entirely stupid. That was also pretty stupid. Worth it. Okay, we got another key. I almost walked down this, so. Oh. Yeah, that was stupid. Those look like platforms I could climb down. Nope. Wait, was there anything down there again? Yeah, there was. It was health. Grab it. Let's just climb back up. Bam. There we go. Let's jump over it this time. There we go. I am looking for the elevator call switch. Well, you must be stupid. Because I just did it. Oh, there's a secret passage. I almost didn't see that there. Free at last. Take this potion, brother. Thank you, friend. Okay. We got a bomb. Let's take that key just in case. Okay, I already did that. Let's get the gun ready just in case. Oh. Oh man. Okay, let me just give up right there. Yeah, we don't want to kill the guys. God damn it. We don't want to kill the guys because I do know for a fact that there's a limited number of items, and if the guys die, then I will not have enough items to beat the level. That didn't hurt me, did it? I have 5 health. All traitors. Oh, okay. Take the elevator key. Could be. Huh. I'll keep that in mind. Is he overlapping? Save yourself while there's still time. Thanks a lot. Took a bullet for you. Heal up. Okay, max health is 6. There's no secret passage behind that door. Bridge keys can be reused in any bridge. That's good to know. Just to make sure I'm not blind. Okay. Jump over that. Climb up. Let's have the gun ready. Darn it, that guy went down. We'll do our best to not die. Not. Yeah. Okay. Grab that. What do you have for me? Of course. Wait. Get over here. Jump on up. What the hell is that? Oh. Well, that was stupid. Okay, let's kill this guy. And he dropped nothing. Man, we already need a health potion. Put that away. That thing he used on me. years, nothing came of this area. Probably should avoid it next time. That or not let them die. Looks like we did take damage there. God damn it. Okay, so it's up there. Well, I better take that anyway. Can we go down further? Can I get up there in that corner? Let's try over here. Nope. What? Huh. See a roof to this area, so let's try going up. Nope. Oh. That was ridiculous. There. Oh, I'm stupid. Right after I say I'm stupid. Anyway, let's try and save everyone. And this time I know for a fact that we have to use the wasp bomb, whatever. So we have to use the wasp in order to destroy the lever. Potion. guys in here. I think there was a guard. There we go. Take care of him for later. I'm just gonna call them grenades now. I know they're not grenades. Save yourself. God damn it, useless people. I like how he has the gun just stuffed between his pants. That's what you get. This guy went down. Hello there, fine sir. If only I could escape. Well, you're not being chained or anything. Let's take that. Damn it! Can we have that? There is no need to kill that thing because it was only wasting a bomb. Ouch, took 2 damage, it looks like. One damage. Okay, we're not gonna be coming back there. What'd you have to say? Save yourself. Whatever. Yeah! Get the gun ready. Kneel down so we don't get shot. Damn. Telling me. Oh, I didn't even see him. Yeah. Ouch. I got too excited there. Anything behind this? Nope. Ouch. Let's take that. Do I have to take a running jump? I do, I hope I don't screw it up. Okay, yeah, I had to run. The hell was that? You're from the duties. These items will aid you in your quest. Cool. Damn it! Just wasted a grenade thing. I got the levitator. That. Now let's head back up. There we go. Glad I took that. Galadriel waits for you in the upper catacombs. Take this potion. Thank you. Got a bomb. Let's not accidentally use it. If you are caught, you will be punished. Okay. Gun ready. Okay, so if you push B just as they fire, you can shoot them before they hit you. Cursed Sarlacc, of course. If only I could escape. Oh yeah, pull out a gun. Let's head on up. That's the end of the level. Let's play another. WJTV. Okay, this guy shoots a lot faster. Okay, items don't carry over. Key. Hello, fine sir. Curse this terrible life. Well, yeah, I wouldn't want to be a slave either. Have you seen my brothers? They are hiding. Not yet.
people.
Man, I need help. Love this music. God damn it! That is a wall. Hungry? Well, I can't really help you there. I only got grenades and guns. And I died. Everything is a grenade in this game. Don't waste it. Myself up. There we go. background. Jump over. Get in the background. Shot left on me. That was close. Bro, you got a potion? Obviously, they expect me to be able to bring that key back, so... And dead. Okay, so obviously I have to bring that, this key card thing. Jump over, grab a bomb. So, if I am supposed to bring this thing back, maybe I'm able to sprint jump this. This is gonna be embarrassing if I don't. So close, but no. Spider. Bomb. Rich key. damn it. Oh, there's a secret thing. There's a secret there. Well, it's not really a secret. It's supposed to be obvious. Maybe. Not obvious at all, actually. Jump over the lever. That is a switch, not a lever. Whoop! Give up. We're gonna give this one more go before I call the episode. Yeah. Looks like something else. Take a hit. But no banana. Select the key. Don't stupidly use a bomb. Okay, so we had to go take the... No, we had to go this way. This way. Thought I'd go up that. Okay, L and R for items. Blow that up. Got a key and a potion. Would you morons like to get away from the thing so I could climb up? Yes, Curse Starlek. Can you move? Rock, can you move? Bro. I will kill you if you don't move. I told you. God damn it! Oh, it washes the sunglasses. Yeah, guy in the red pants actually pays attention when I'm listening. Jump over. Oops. Let's take the motion. Good night.
jump.
The levitator. Climb on up. Over the spider. Jump over the spider. Tell this guy I found his brother, something happens. No. Okay, yeah, it's right here. Climb up. That was worth saving you. War travels fast of your deeds to defeat Sarlacc. Take this weapon, friend. It was stolen from a guard. It is more powerful than what you are carrying. I remember that those that helped Sarlacc defeat. Farewell. No! You gotta be kidding me. One more time. No more playing around. First. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. What? Blow this up. Thank you for the potion. Don't get in my way this time. Thank you. Huh. I was doing it so well all those previous times, and then now all of a sudden I can't do it. There we go. God damn it. Now we're dead. One more try. Spider. Jump up, and I can't run jump up. Here are some very classical gaming controller controls. Oh. again. I almost forgot. Use that. Oh. And ouch. And I think I used up my potion. God damn it. Make sure to take this. And again, I'm walking right into the bomb. Just because I am so impatient. Do you have a potion? No, you're just the. Sweet! Now we have rapid fire. Now that we can actually, you know, try it. Cursed Sarlacc. Regular key will not work. Let's be really careful. Sorry, guy. That guy went down. So glad enemies don't respawn. Carefully drop to make sure there's nothing down there. Down and get again. Well, let's call this an episode. I will see you guys next week. I can guarantee you I will be it next time. Thank you.
Thank you.